I just made it through Portland. Woo! Oh, glory to God. Let me tell you, Portland's the only place that I really get uptight about. But as I'm driving, I've had the past 5 days have been something else. I had someone tell me that I shouldn't put my faith in Jesus, that it's all God. And I said, you cannot get to the Father except through Jesus Christ. Anyway, pretty positive that fell on deaf ears, but check that off. Same person called me and said, hey, did you hear about the shootings over in this one neighborhood? It's a neighborhood that his son lives in. I said, no. So a few days later, I get a thing saying it was his son. Sad. He's only 24. His son killed this young lady, a beautiful, beautiful young lady. She was 20 and the guy was 31. Just beautiful people. Robbed him and shot them both. She lived a little bit, but then she passed away. And I pray that Father God receives them up into heaven. And I just pray for their families. And I just, when people are talking to me about him doing this, it's the blame game. Well, it was his friend, or if this and that. And I said, look, he needs to take accountability, which I'm sure he will. And he has to go, he has like three, four felonies against him, and murder one. It was planned. Anyway, we need Jesus because we need Jesus to go before our Heavenly Father for us. We need him to intercede for us. And so does that young man. He had a promising career at one time as a model, and there's no excuses for any of that, but I do know he had a really, really tough upbringing. Stuff like that, I always wonder, man, if they would have just known the Lord, where would they be? What would they be doing instead of taking two innocent lives? Anyway, it's been crazy. It was crazy, crazy. I love my daughter and I always have such great visits. I do have a lot of things to do. I was going to take a couple days and go do something in between before my appointment, but my mailbox where I get my mail at, I have to go in today and re-sign the paperwork and pay them. And I got to transfer my prescription from Washington back to Oregon so that way I could have the B12 stuff for my shots. Anyway, yeah. And then, of course, I'm driving. I'm not a huge fan of driving, but I was just thinking about that. If I know I'm going from point A to point B to a new destination, man, I love it. But if I'm in one area for a while, like at my daughter's, I only drove my van twice, and I would start it every few days, but just to go like to a store or something, man, I don't like that kind of driving. But this has been a great drive, except for, like I said, the little Portland area is just so congested and people will flip me off. I don't care about that. I just wave at them. And but yeah, if you could please pray for all involved in that shooting. Definitely not judging. I think of King David. God loves the just and the unjust, and we all will have to answer before him. I pray that even if he gets life in prison, that he will spend the life he has in Christ and just serving God. And God puts us where he wants us. No, he does not want us to kill and do that. Definitely doesn't want that, but I'm a firm believer that if we're walking in faith, if we're living you know, the life that God has given us to live, then all of these mass killings and all that just wouldn't be happening. But you know, that's the enemy. That's how he works. He's a coward. He has everybody else do his bidding. It's horrible. So I just pray right now that God continues to bless you and your family, good health, you know, financially stable. He hears you. He hears everything. He knows everything. He will take care of our needs. I know this. I believe it. He's done it so many times, and so many times he's saved me from things that I thought I needed and then found out I didn't need that at all. And all glory to God for saving me from that. But remember, God loves you right where you're at. You are wonderful. You are perfectly made in his image. Woo woo! God is so good. I'm going to hop off because traffic's getting congested. Now we're coming towards Salem. It's another spot I don't like. I don't like congestion. I would never do good like in Detroit, New York. I would never do good in those places. Just too busy. Busy, busy, busy. And people aren't nice anymore. Oh, man. All right. Well, you guys take care. God bless. And I will talk to you soon. Bye.